Look, I was gonna go easy on you and not to hurt your feelings, but I'm going to get this one chance.
This is cool.
Something's wrong. I can feel it. Just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to
happen. Only it's for you.
I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble.
You off.
This is as bananas as you say. I'm not taking any chances. You were just what the doctor wanted.
I feel like a rat guy. All my people full of empty bed bags.
No.
Who thinks their arms are long enough for slap box? I said rap like a robot, don't call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my dreams. I got a laptop, my back pocket, my pants are off when I have cock. I got a fat mouth from that rap prophet, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since my place was still in office, with monocle wins keep feeling on this. Not tech of an MC skill is on it. But it's written in decent as all hell, so little skillaholic.
Come on, what's
this? Swiggity-gibbity-hibbity-hip-hop, you don't really listen, you don't want pissing. Just rapping a rap back in the back of the back of the act. Backpack, rap, back, yak, 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 yak. Now at the exact same time, I take these lyrical acrobats. Nothing more practice than that, I still be able to make a bubble for the table. Over the back of a couple of faggots, crack in half. Only realize when the time's on. Shout out to my ass is a pack. How could I not blow? All I do is drop bad bombs. Feel my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a master plan. It's actually disastrously bad for the whack. While it masterfully constructed this masterpiece as I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks I'm all so long enough for slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. Everybody want the key and the secret to rap. Immortality like I have got. What if the truth of a blueprint to the grave and you for the difference? Everybody wants a room for new things. If I can ask for it, nothing but you, the most in. And she's taking me to school with this music, because I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I'm leading this school for students. Me, I'm a prog, rocking, licking, chabasking, pocket. WAQ, hey, Doc, ring, do it easy, thank you, they got slick. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to be rocking and see it, duck them into the motherfucking rocket. Grow Hall of Fame, even though I walk in a church and burst the ball of flame through my Hall of Fame, I'll be a deputy to see alcohol Hall of Fame on the wall of shame. You back to the game. Tell me what the fuck you thinking? You're gay looking boy. So gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You want to sit a master cut like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy.
Oi, be that boy, be that
boy. They say looking boy. You got a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label as a gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I got a hell yeah from Dre looking boy. I'm a word for everything I have, never ask nobody to shake down on my face looking boy. Basically, boy, you miss it if you can't, but keeping us at the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy. The way I'm racing around, shall call me NASCAR. Dealer in front of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Me before generals on, this plan is Krypton. No NASCAR, so you be four and I be voting. You vote and I'm on the vote. Let off and I'm reloading. Immediately he's gone from tote. And I should not be woken. I'm a walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating.
But I got your mom defroating.
I'm out my round and noodle. We are nothing. I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage to people. It's me. My honesty is brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though. For a little leaf once in a while, so I want to make sure somewhere the sticky scratch is scribble and doodle and help my actions. And it kind of helps get some people through tough times, but I gotta give a few punchlines just in case you're leaving you one side. Rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where one side was getting in the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my feral munch grind, so I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine, appeal with the skin color of mine, you get too big and then they come trying to set you like that one line. I sit on my back to the mountain, still be one where I try to save 6-7 kids from Columbine, put them all in line and they get 47 to revolver and done 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I morphed into an immortal, coming through the portal, you're stuck in a time warp from 2004 though, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for, you're pointless, it's Rapunzel, we're fucking cornrows, you write normal, fuck me, you're normal, and I just bought a new radio for the future, just to come and shoot you like with fabulous made Ray J, man, cause fast could look like a faggot, man, with his pads, he's an old mammal like placing the animal. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. He fell, I'm gonna kill you. Lyrics coming at you supersonic speed.
Did you fail?
Just someone make a little bit. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know what many it occurs to you while I'm ripping in your verses versus you? It's crap because I'm inadvertently hurt to you. How many verses did I murder to you? Prove that you're half as nice as homes you could sacrifice virgins to. School funky, feel junkie, but look at the accolades. Skills sprung me, full of myself, but still hungry. I'm fooling myself because it makes me do what I put my mind to when I'm a million leagues above you. Ill while I speak in tongues, but still tongue at you. Fuck you, I'm drunk so safe and take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front seat, but hit me and the boys. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women I hate, but if you take into consideration the bit of hatred I had, and it may be a little bit more sympathetic to the situation, understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing me lemons, make lemonade in. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck is the base and the cake in? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake to think it needs to be overseas and take the vacation. You trip abroad, make a fall on a face in. Don't be a retard, be a king. Think not, why be a king when you can be a god? Yeah.